bless you. This is Bishop Konepo Vincent coming to you from El Paso, Texas, USA. Hey, I don't need to lecture you about how hard it has been in Nigeria. I don't need to talk to you about how difficult things have been for the past 8 years. You know, and you have been a witness, you all have experienced what it is, the price you pay, the price a nation pay for electing incompetent people into power. For the past 8 years, Nigeria has been under incompetent government. They've been under leaders that has no vision, that are not able to steer the affairs of the nation in the right direction. As a result, inflation and hardship, insecurity, and you name it, you all have experienced it, so I don't need to lecture you about it. But the point is that you have an opportunity this week to change the course of the nation for the next 8 years. What's going to happen in the nation for the next 8 years will be determined on Saturday, February 25th. I want to challenge you and I want to encourage you to make the right decision, to make the right choice. I want you to vote Peter Obi as the Labour Party candidate as your next president. We all know the antecedent of the other guys that are running for office. We all know that it's going to be the same old, same old. If you elect any of those, and the suffering continues, you have no other person to blame than yourselves, because you were the one that put in power the person that you know that is not competent. But when you see somebody's antecedents, regardless of tribe, religion, what have you, when you see somebody who has a track record of delivering and you see that he has competence, he's someone you can rely on, he's someone that can deliver on his promise because he has done it as a governor, and you know that he's not one of the corrupt people, not someone that can say, you know, go verify my record. Many other guys running cannot say go check, go verify, because they have a lot of skeletons in their cupboard. But somebody who you can be sure that is going to work for the nation, to serve the nation, not for selfish, greedy purpose. And that is the one that I'm encouraging you to vote. You all know, I'm sure you know, if you are not obedient, if you are not going to be voting for Peter Obi, don't you complain for the next 8 years, whatever is going to happen. But I want to encourage you, I want to challenge you to go outside your tribal, your religious, and any sentiment you have. Open your eyes and see the reality, and know for reality that the person to vote, that you can be sure that Nigeria will be turned around in the next 8 years, 4 to 8 years, will be Peter Obi. So I want to encourage you, vote Peter Obi and Dati Ahmed, because they are the only hope that we have as a nation to turn around the course of the nation, that Nigeria will become a new nation. So I want to encourage you, don't miss out. If you don't plan to go vote, please change your mind, because not going to vote is equivalent to voting the wrong people. Don't make the same mistake we made 2015, because at the end of the day, this is a once in 8 years opportunity. So I wish you the best as you go vote Nigeria, and I pray that God's will be done, that the will of the people will prevail, and I pray that Peter Obi will emerge as the president of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, and Dati Ahmed will emerge as the vice president, and Nigeria could begin the journey into a new phase of a new Nigeria. Once again, I wish everyone best of luck, and I wish Nigeria best of luck as they go to the polls on February 25th to elect the next president, President Peter Obi. So thank you so much for your time. Please help share this video. Let it go viral. Let it be a blessing to somebody. Let it encourage and inspire somebody to be able to go out there to vote and to vote the right candidate. God bless you. Once again, this is Bishop Konepo Vincent from Texas, USA.
Stand up, make me fix the rise. Everybody shine your eyes.
We don't tire for the promise and fail. This kind of crime, we know they get bail. No water, no light. Water for the students, as we go to strike. Dollar just they rise like BP. Our naira can they fall like Iroko tree. Insecurity, people they die. My brother, which way? So no ghost don't cry. But we get one man, oh. We're ready for the mission. Peter Obi, man we savvy. Ninja na the man we follow.
Be your party, Niger. Together we stand.
Labour Party, everybody stand up, take back we country now. The future for Nigeria, secured, united Nigeria. Where human lives matter, everything better. Forward ever, backward never.
Stand up, make we pick the rise.
Stand to stand, stand to stand now.